What's going on, guys? Welcome back to DzGamingSpot, and we are finally showing some PS4 gameplay for you guys. And what game is that, you may ask? I could go into the library, but I want to scroll all the way over. It's not going to be any of these, but it's going to be this game. It is Indivisible, and this game is only a prototype, and it finally came out for PS4. Well, I didn't even know it was going to come out. A friend mentioned it to me. Silverwolf, he was like, oh yeah, this game is coming out for PS4, the prototype is. I was like, oh really? So I had the PC version, and it finally came out, I think yesterday, or was it today? Yesterday or today, one of the days. And I'm going to show you guys what it's about, because I supported them. I put like $5 into it. I would have put more, I wanted to put more, to get some of those benefits, my boy, but financial crisis. But anyways, let's go ahead and get started. So the prototype starts off like this. I'm not sure if the full game will start off like this. As far as I know, the game has a completion date, I guess, of 2018. They are raising a lot of money on there. There's Indiegogo or something like that. The website, Indiegogo.com. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna leave the link in the description if you guys want to help out, because they have 9 days left. Well, this is counting 8 days. So if you want to help them out and you want to see more of this game, please go help them out. I really want to see this game get put into perspective. I want to get it. Let's put it that way. And she hikes up the skirt and becomes a tomboy. From once was a lady, it's a tomboy now. But yeah, right now you got your basic punching thingy. You can do that. Jump. And bring up this menu, pushing the R1 button. So X is jump. Square is the fight. So yeah, double tap to sprint.
Roti, wait!
Yes, you're running after this her pet or whatever, Roti. Alright, it's basically, this is an RPG, so, yeah, after winning a battle on the remaining, blah, 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 so that bar all the way up at the top, right hand, it works for two things. At the end of each battle, you gain health back from it, depending how much is left of it, if you didn't use it, but they'll tell you all on there. I might not need to explain it. Punks. So they're gonna teach you to hit them one by one. So now they're gonna attack. So what you're gonna want to do for each character you have on there, your person will shine when the enemy attacks, getting ready to attack your character or one of your party members will blink red. So you might want to push that button that he's assigned to. As soon as they attack. So.
No way!
Oh yeah. Back off. Look at him trying to lick some of that pool. If I see you, my boy.
No way!
For some reason, I had like a ton of trouble playing on a PC version. Like, no well, not as far as
okay.
I mean, like this last boss character you had to fight before the game ended. I had kind of some bit of trouble, but when I played it on here, it got easier. Not as loud in my ear. I didn't expect it to be that loud. Hopefully it's not too loud for you guys. This is a loud game. What the? See what he did? Oh yeah, now I can attack twice. The game will tell you when, how many times, I guess like every fighting experience. I'm not sure how XP will work in this game. Like they said, it's a prototype, and right now they're saying I have two bars that went from one me attacking once, so now I'm getting ready to attack twice. And as you see, her position change. So if the enemy is on the right hand side, you'll be pushing circle for her, and if it's on the left hand side, you'll be pushing square. Try holding up or down. This will be, yeah, they'll perform different attacks with that. So I'm gonna hold up. Shoot. attack like that. And the next one I'm gonna hold down.
Back off!
Oh, I pushed on.
Not enough! Back off!
Alright, now they got a chance to attack. He's down.
No way! Not enough!
Alright, there's something I'm gonna tell you later, but I'm just waiting for you to attack. Alright, so I can push this. What did that do for me right now? Oh, goodness. Alright, so if you use a focus attack, the thing starts to regenerate real slow. So, but you get the idea. No, my boy, you get
I'm ready, Yajna.
All right, now Zabius or whatever his name is. I'm not gonna pronounce these names, okay? But he joined the party, and I find it better to use the directional pad versus the actual thumbsticks because it feels more precise that way. Sometimes you can mess up and attack low if you don't mean to. So, yeah. Man, you can wall jump. Oh, my boy, calm down. Well, everybody trying to get a piece of that. All right, let's get the thing up. Oh, dang, I forgot to push it. But,
incoming!
No way!
Okay. Once you get everybody, it become like very easy.
Stay back!
Not enough.
She said not enough.
Back off.
Crap. You serious? Who you about to attack?
No way.
Ooh, that was close. All right, my
check
boy.
This out.
Got that tag team bonus on, my boy. I think, it feels like it has updated since the PC version. That's what it feels like to me. Now I'm gonna fight her. Dang, she got the first lick in. Whatever. Ooh. Dang. Oh. Yeah, you catch him with that.
Not enough.
Man, she going after homegirl for real. My girl, you low on health. You need some help. Yeah, I mean, I found it. Oh, dang it. Keep doing that. She's losing health.
Oh,
well, you're fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, yeah, the other one's coming in here for some reason.
No way.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah. Finish it before it. There you go. Alright. Let me run up on you. Dang, I got everybody up on here.
Heads up.
Alright, now he can attack twice.
Incoming!
Okay. Where's he going?
Get away!
For you?
Check this out!
You can't hit multiple enemies.
Back off.
Stay back! Gotcha.
I'm trying to save up as much health as possible. Action available. Hold it. Yeah, I know how to perform that. I'm not going to, though. Come on. For some reason, the ported controls are a little less responsive, so we're hoping we can change that. Make sure my girl gets some health on her. She's looking pretty pathetic. Alright. This shows that you cannot progress because you need a weapon to take that out. So you're going to have to go around here and find out what that is. And it should be very obvious once you get to it. Alright. Huh? Gotcha this time. Yeah, got her. Alright, who are we going after?
Stay back!
Yeah, alright. Let's see if I can beat this in a good time.
Check this out. Let me show you how it's done, youngin.
Before I've just played, now we got somebody else who joined. This guy's pretty cool. I like his attacks. The first time I played it, well, on the PS4, I beat it in like 33 minutes. So we'll see how it goes on here. I mean, it's not bad.
Heads up.
I think that's called a tarp, if I'm not mistaken. So, my boy. Hold on, do that one more time. Oh, I forgot you can miss. Alright, get it. For some reason, that's a thing. I never missed before when I played the PC version. I didn't feel like, dang, my girl, you getting worn out. They're really taking a bite out of that. Get it. Alright, who they going after?
Get away! Heads up!
Alright, gotcha.
Get away!
Boy, that's not going after my boy and my girl.
Heads up!
Come on, get that. That mofo. That's. I guess it's a multiple hitter.
Get away!
I don't mean to block all, but you can block. Once you get everybody in a party, it'll show you how to block with every single person without, like, trying to mash everything. Oh, crap. There it is. Right there. The weapon.
Check this out.
Whooping. Ooh. That was a close one. Yeah, that attack right there does a ton of damage. No, my girl. Chill out.
Get away!
Dang, too late. Oh, wow, he's still living.
Look out below!
Also fast!
Alright, got you. Now she's down. I forgot to protect her. It's alright. Got this.
What do you want?
Alright, now we got my girl on and we have our weapon. Remember how I told you about that? And oh yeah, there's the map over there to your left. So it shows you where you are and where you've been. It's pretty cool. Chop that open. Now she can use that. And from my experience, I'm guessing you can fight two kind of ways, but it's different. Like, I guess if you're on an incline or a slope, or if you will, what the heck, get up there. Alright, yeah, if you're on a slope, they don't really go into the little whole battle scene. So there's a way to grab onto walls, and if you hold it while you're in the air, hold down this action button, it'll flash yellow. And that's the way to stick onto the wall. You can hold it, let go, and she will jump. Wow, did we both hit each other? Yep. My girl here in the back, she is the support, basically. Of course, your front is your, all of them are, like, basically support. I forgot who he was hitting. My bad. I forgot to protect her. Excuse me. Alright, I'm doing terrible right now. It's alright, though. There we go. It felt a little more faster pace on the PC. For me, it did, anyways. Where am I going? Oh well, let's find out. I fall down here already? No. Alright. I feel like I fell down here already. Oh, yeah, I did. I went back. Alright. My bad. Your boy don't know where he going. Come on. Oh. We're going up and out. This is what we want. I can wall jump. What am I doing? Anyways, I guess we'll just do it normally. I did it before perfectly on the when I was playing through it by myself. Ooh, You don't really need to X at this part. Oh my girl, get wrecked. I will show you guys in who they're gonna target. Who they're gonna target? You? Ah, got it. Alright. Ooh, 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 ooh. Why are they always going after him? What my boy did to you? Oh, I did the wrong one, but that's one of the focus attacks, especially with the axe.
Get away!
She just got destroyed. Alright. This little thing is fast. Look at Sonic go. Sonic! Come on, punk. Straight up. Love that attack. As you can tell, that's basically one of hers. I'm gonna show off her special one. No, leave her alone. Alright, here we go. Okay. It didn't work because there we go. Now it's out. Stop licking her. Alright, yeah, so now that they're taking damage. What the hell? Oh, it's because they took damage. Alright. It's alright. We'll get this. Leave her alone.
Get away!
There we go.
Here comes
dang it! That's what I wanted to do. Alright, so let's just go ahead and destroy her. That way we can get her third or her second bar. No. Alright, get him, get him, get him. Dang, he got to me first. Alright, now she can attack twice during battles. That is good news. Dang, he ain't do that before. Alright, now they're gonna tell you how to defend all of them at once. You kind of want to time it, because the longer you hold it, the more that bar up there drains. And, or you could just take the damage.
Chrono Pulse.
Chrono Pulse, there we go. See? And everybody gets healed. I don't know why I'm doing so terrible right here. My boy, you didn't... Oh, I pushed the wrong thing. That's there we go.
You're fine.
Incoming!
Dang, that combo. Like, they can all just take off of the one. On real?
Stop complaining.
There we go, and we all at full health. Wow, I blocked, and that's what happens? Okay. Gonna learn today. I never seen him. Took him out. So yeah. That's what that axe is there, basically telling you what to do. Yeah, use that to get up here. And cannot destroy that. I forgot I gotta go around. It's all right. It's all right. Let's throw. Oh, hell no. Wow, okay. Girl, still out with that net. All of you. Ha, you fool. Who's next? Who's next? I did not protect her. Oh, yeah, if your main character dies, you basically lose. Need her. Yeah, you can't do that. I need to take out one of them. Did I not block? Oh, that was close. you're gonna have to take out somebody.
Gross.
Alright, she's good to go now. Alright. Use that shield, my boy. And she gets hit.
Calm down, you guys.
These guys do a lot more damage than I thought. Especially to the main character. That shouldn't even happen. Alright, you gotta chill out. I didn't want to do that, but alright. We're gonna go after it. Nope, you took too long. I also heard this from the same people who made Skullgirls. Never really played that before. Don't know what Skullgirls are. Dang, are you kidding me right now? You can start off attacking, or you can. Wow, okay, yeah. You run out of that stuff. You can't block. I get it.
Get away!
Man, boy, get ready. Shit. Come on. Huh? Oh, dang, I think he got her. Yep, he got her. Alright, so we're back. This time we're gonna do it right. They both attack. Okay. Yes, the portion never go in for the kill. I'm sorry. She just goes. Okay, so not everybody blocked. Yeah, my boy. That works perfectly for me, my boy. He's dead. Good. Now I can only concentrate on him. Woo! My boy!
Stop complaining.
Right on track.
What do with the final cast? Alright. Dang! See that combo though? That teamwork? Right, this falls. I think I need to go down here. What you want to do is get all their bars up to 3.
Get away!
Should wait for him to actually approach.
Stay back.
Let's get some. I don't know why I used all of them to block, but hey.
On point.
Sweet. Now I need one more for them to start doing it. I need to get this floor right here to break. So it's time to go up. Back this way. Oh yeah, this is the way I couldn't go before. Come on, pump. There we go. See, that's the incline I was telling you about. So I guess when you're like on these slopes, it has to be on a plain level for you to get into that fight battle. Thing. Other than that, if you're on here, she just slashes at him. I don't know why I did that. What the? I'm landing on top of him? Sometimes you can get her over there, but it's, I better like watch out. Did he get her too? Oh, okay, gotcha.
I think not.
Incoming.
I'm here to save your sorry.
Chill out. Y'all stay attacking this guy. What is... I really hate this guy. What the heck? What do you guys if I beat you to this? Now they're going after the healer.
Not so fast!
Right on. Check this out.
Sheesh. They straight up hate the guy. Oh, now they want more of this. They want some more!
Check this out.
Alright, we got everybody. Oh, I forgot to protect him.
Stay back!
Not this time.
Get away!
This guy's got a lot of health. It's taking a lot longer than I expected. Get out of here.
Stop him.
Alright, I'll stand up there and whoop on. There we go. Her down one is way more powerful. Wait, I don't need to be over here. I hear them down there. Oh. Alright, now the floor can break. Oh wait. Oh, so I was wrong before. Okay, yeah. Alright. I think because they're smaller enemies. And like you just have all of this strength now. It might be the case, but I don't know why. It's just certain sections where maybe it's not small enough. I mean, not big enough. Yeah, get wrecked. That last hit. Alright, everybody got up to three now. Get back to it. I'm gonna leave Toon Girl. My boy, Richie.
Check this out.
Oh, I should have done the regular one with him.
Not so fast.
Not so fast.
Alright, everybody's up here. Always gotta use health. Or everybody else deals damage and needs more support. That's the way I go. Alright, here's where the boss is, and he's gonna straight up punch the mess out of me. Alright. And I forget to block. Okay, so I'm straight for the match. Alright, who are we gonna protect? Who are we gonna protect? Oh yeah, sometimes they just come out way too fast. Alright, protect her. Yeah, give me that protection. sure get that attack in, because he's gonna try something. Yeah, I knew he was gonna do good.
Healing mantra.
Another one up. Come on. Love that. I think he does the most damage. Oh, yeah, that's right. I didn't even need to do that.
Incoming. Get away.
Yep.
Right.
Why am I? Oh, my boy, my bad. And he's trying to lick some of that cootie, cootie, cootie. Alright, let's... Wow, if he takes her out, I can't afford for her.
Whatever.
On point!
Man, they both came after your girl. Hold on.
Knock it off.
Alright, alright.
No way!
Let's stop with that. Get you. Uh-huh, I see. Get rid of these fools first, because they are so annoying. Don't put some damage into him. Ooh. Yeah, let's get her. Her, she is definitely next. Recharge. Gotta do that. We need her to keep some. Oh, that's right. These guys.
Incoming.
Hold on, get 1,000. That's right. She does a lot.
Heads up.
Hold on a second. My girl. Get rid of that pump. Where you going after? Where you going after? Everybody. Woo! My boy, your breath is a little hot. Got this, sir.
That is for all the
Yeah, I shouldn't use that more with him. Oh, he's almost done. Alright, everybody got attacked, man. I need him. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, let's get it. Alright, who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get it? Alright, I need you. There we go. Can't get his health back. I can't. Not you. Oh, man. Just a little pump. Straight up said. You know what, chicken heads? That man is killing it. Everybody get your junk back up. That move comes out way too fast on this time. Good. Don't blow fire at him. I don't really know what that does for him. No, my boy. Chill out there. Right, he's almost done. So our next big one is... Sorry, you can get that lick. Cause you about to get it, my boy. down. And everybody wins.
Let's go, Rody!
So, that was pretty fun. Oh, man. 1 minute above my last clear time. It's alright. It's alright. I still did good. So, that was Indivisible, everyone. The prototype. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I enjoy playing this game, because it's a lot of fun. And if you guys want to support it, remember, I'll leave it a link in the description of where to actually support it. But other than that, guys, if you want to see more PS4 gameplay videos, even unboxings, somebody commented and was like, oh, do some more unboxing. So I was like, wow. So the next unboxing I will be doing is for Xenoblade. So when that comes out, be on the lookout, because I'm getting it. All right, guys, leave a like and a comment. If you're new, feel free to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.